shift a little bit northeast.
Well, that's kind of good.
Don't roll any more than 200 feet off the ground.
Yeah, definitely.
No flat. Does not have a glide path, by the way. It just
comes down or goes up.
Yeah.
It's a stall plane.
Yeah. I get it, like,
flies nice, man.
brakes on just before the end of it.
Yeah, I heard that.
That worked out perfect.
Yeah, it's a little finesse to get that braking working just right. Reverse is kind of nice to get out of the grass.
Yeah, that was it is. There's a huge delay though. It's, I don't know. I'm gonna have to just look at the way I got it set up. I mean, it's.
Well, maybe on purpose.
True. Very true. Reverse works nice though.
It does.
That's 5 minutes. I'm gonna see what all it's got. Lights are definitely
starting to be able to see them, yeah.
Yeah. So it's got. So I can turn them all the way off. First one is just the wing tips, no flashing. Turn a little bit more. Tail comes on, I think some of the white lights come on, and wing lights, and that starts to flash. That's kind of the, like, that's the one I like at night.
That flashing one?
And stuff. If I go here, that's just the reverse.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I can turn those flash. If I just turn a little bit more, I start flashing. That's a little bit past halfway on the dial.
Yeah.
And the lights underneath.
I can see them flashing.
Yeah, there's, if I come up, I think there's one where, alright, so they're on. I think there's one where the bottom lights, yeah.
Yeah, right there, they're flashing.
Then there's another one where, nope, so those other lights. That's the one, that's the mode I like the most right there.
Yeah.
Everything's on and you got a little flashing and stuff. I wish the wingtip lights flashed. It's the only thing. I think you might be able to go in there. There might be something with that.
Maybe if you move around the connections a little bit.
Yeah, move those connections around and have them on the same as those. The white ones underneath that are blinking.
Yeah.
They could be steady on. It really wouldn't matter. I'd rather have the wingtips.
You could switch them with the wingtips.
Yeah. Yeah, I might do that. It's kind of hard to get to that. Well, actually, no, it's actually the control module for that comes out pretty easy. I forgot. It's relatively loose in there. I had to tie it up with a little bit of foam so it wouldn't slide around, but it's not bad.
Cool.